but he's a little stinky. And good thing for this waterless foam shampoo, because little Ollie Dale, he hates that, don't you? You hate that. But this one you don't even have to rinse out, and it's by Paul Mitchell. It seemed really cool, so I wanted to get Ollie to give us a review, because I don't want to use it. It's really not that dirty, it just has that little dog smell. So for the days you don't want to have to fully bathe in, this might be a good alternative for that. So this is the foam. Would you rather get into that? No. Don't be scared, come on, it's okay. So you just take the foam, put it on the dog, and brush through it with a little doggy brush. But it's probably easier to use your hands than just putting it on. Not sticky at all, and it goes on really easy. It just absorbs right into the skin. So you're gonna put it all over your doggy.
He's having fun! Yeah!
Oh, makes the coat really soft. Oh, it does take the smell out, and it actually gives volume to the dog's hair. That's a lot. So Ollie is going to the club tonight. He's been giving a little twerk on. Twerk it, baby! And he's gonna be looking pimp. Ollie, show him. So this is actually a really good shampoo for those in-between washes of your dog when it's not really that dirty, but he has that stinky smell to him. Because it takes out the smell and actually gives a really good shine and fluff. Color
to your puppy.
Yeah, I would recommend it. $12. You can get that at